You have no knowledge of case number 30632? This boy's caseworker visited every week, even though his family had moved back to El Salvador a year ago. Or a four-year-old girl, given the all-clear by you, on the very day that she was admitted to the ER, with cigarette burns all over her body. Or how about an eight-year-old boy, when the reality was his mother was forcing him to drink bleach? You didn't know about any of these?
No. How could I?
How could you not?